Yes, hello and welcome back to next training Blimi. Now I'm talking about World Map, WikiHow, Medical Encyclopedia, CK12 textbooks. So you may continue the training Blimi. World Map. World Map, I'm just map. You may talk map and on the map. World Map Atlas, you can scroll all different continents. You can view more countries, oceans. So for example, I'll just go to Papua New Guinea. So scroll down to Papua New Guinea, so you can look in more. So this is the world map. Scroll down to say Australia, Brisbane. So they have it. This is the world map. There's a 10 times view. I believe it's 10 times. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So as you can see, I am actually zooming in 10 times. So the atlas has a view of 10 times. Okay. Now let's continue with our other resources in the library. The next one we have is WikiHow. It's this one here. Now WikiHow. WikiHow is all about how to. What it does, it gives you a demonstration. How to make it. Like for example, how to bookkeeping. We selected this and then what I'm making museum and give some information as in like a little description, and then I'm just giving steps name swim you, so like explaining, remember got lilic illustration, a lilic small description blem explaining. So WikiHow is all about things where if you confuse all by giving with illustration and step-by-step instruction, you can follow along lo accomplishing one task you will make him like a next one. I'll just come to how to, I'll just say cake here for an example, cake, and let's just see what some result. Okay, I believe my typing was incorrect. Cake decorations. Now I give some decorations on cakes. So create a how to decorate a cake. So you can see those and click those, decorate a wedding cake, and it gives some illustrations and step-by-step instructions. So that's WikiHow. Next is the medical encyclopedia that contains an encyclopedia from A to Z. So every information on diseases are all in the encyclopedia. So as you can see, now I am in the A section. So A section, let's try maybe L. Now L, and let's select a long bones. Now long bones, then it gives some illustration, a little bit of a description. Can go back, I can go to a next letter in the encyclopedia. And there you have it. That's the medical encyclopedia. It contains illustrations on about the human body and relating to say medical. It's all in there. So you may continue. Lastly, you may got a CK12 textbook. This is CK12 textbooks and all educational textbooks. If you are planning law looking some law all information, all different textbooks, you can just access it inside the CK12 textbooks. You got all activities, exercise stuff where you can go look in, practice and CK12 textbook. Okay, that ends the demonstration on World Map, WikiHow, Medical Encyclopedia, CK12 textbooks. Thank you and goodbye.